All right, good Tuesday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. All eyes are on our impact weather for the end of the week, so let's break it down for you and kind of go through the rundown of what's going to happen. Everyone will start as snow on Thursday. We'll get a couple of inches out of it. The mountains will get a little bit more, but we'll gradually change over to an icy mix, some freezing rain, and then over to plain old rain Thursday night into Friday morning. It'll end as snow and windy conditions by late Friday afternoon into Friday evening. I'm going to show it to you on our total storm tracker, and the latest coming in as of Tuesday morning. I'm going to just fast forward again. Tomorrow, we're going to get some sunshine on Wednesday. Don't want to rule out Wednesday. Wednesday looks like a decent day. We got snow showers breaking out around 9 o'clock in the morning, and some of the snow will come down at a good clip around the lunch hour, especially in our mountain communities. You can see the purple, that's a mixture. I think freezing rain and sleet will get involved here, especially during the 5 o'clock time period. So a slippery Thursday evening commute. I'm not going to rule out the chance to see a couple of dry slots, so it'll be a kind of a lull in the action Thursday night. But overnight, Thursday into Friday, we got some mixing happening. Sleet, freezing rain, and yeah, good old-fashioned rain overnight. Now, there's a little bit of a discrepancy in the computer models between when the rain changes back over. I think that we'll get rain at the coastline on Friday, but then there will be a changeover to a mixture and then back to snow. The European model pushing as late as Friday evening, but again, we'll get a couple of inches on the backside of this storm as well. So not a huge snowstorm, but slippery is the best word to describe both Thursday and Friday. Colder Saturday, 28. Chance for a couple of snow showers on Oscar Sunday.